I think it will be an evolutionary process. It's hard for one to say what it will be, but learning will be borderless. Currently, I think there is still a paradigm in which learning is constrained to a classroom, a physical setting. Very soon, learning will be in a space, and that space is borderless. How that space will actually look like, we don't know. And in 100 years' time, it's hard to tell. But borderless learning will be the way to go.